canta. Anybody at all. It's very quiet. Do you want a drink? There's a nice puddle there, look. Do you want a drink? No? Okay. Langton Hall in the far distance, under scaffolding. Thank you. Yes. Hello. Walk on. Good boy. numbnut off to wash. It's really sweaty. Steady. Good boy. Yes, that was a bit frightening, it dropping on the floor like that, wasn't it? But he didn't take off, so that was really good. In his younger day, that would have made enough to spook him and pull and writhe about, but got a little bit better. I know it's sometimes difficult to believe, but he has. He's a good boy, aren't you? Yes. Take your little bow out. Dinner. I don't suppose he will have his dinner, but I brought it in case. Do you want some din-dins? Hey, do you want some din-dins? A few nuts. Never very enthusiastic, are you, after a good ride out? Let's just take your forelock out. Good boy. Well, I've enjoyed that ride. Really good, really good. Lots of good cantering on decent going. Which is what we love, isn't it? Yes, we do. And people letting you past as well, which is a big thing. Some people don't want you going past and, oh, can't hold my horse and all this. Yeah. Painful, really, when you're on a hunt. Fun ride, because I mean, you know very well that there's going to be a lot of galloping and cantering and optional jumps on these sort of rides, so I don't know why they don't go on a more sedate ride if they can't hold the horse. Good boy. Yes, that looks a bit funny, doesn't it? Yes, it does. What a good boy you are. Now you're going to stand or do I have to tie you up tighter? Good boy. Good boy. Good lad. There is a barbecue, but I don't think I'll have any. I'll just get him home, I think. He's worked hard. And he hasn't done anything as fast as that for a long time, have you? Well, he's done it fast, but he hasn't done it for as long and as fast, have you? I still see that mark where he went into the fence, but so far it's not grown black back white, but I think it will do next year. Thank you. stop it. Good boy. Good boy. Stand. Stand now. Stand, Farouk. Stand. Just get a bit wound because those other horses are going away. Seems nice being already. He wants to go again. No, come here. Just undo that because it's safer if I hold him without them trying to pull away from a box like that. Come on. Good boy. Stand. Stand now. Stand, Farouk. Farouk, stand. 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 Stand, Farouk. Good boy. Stand. Stand, Farouk. Farouk, get wound up now. There you go. Right, now, are you going to have a bit of this dinner? Because it's really nice, you like this, this is your favourite. Hmm? No? Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, it's so exciting, isn't it, seeing all those horses. You want to go again, don't you? But you can't. We've been, and that's it. Good boy. Trying to push me over. Good boy. There you go. Good lad. Come on. Got here about, well, myself, I think it was about was it 20 past 10? Quarter past or 20 past 10? I'm going to drop Farouk at the field, but I'm going to offer him his dinner first. He might eat it now, he's relaxed. boy, aren't you? Here, Farouk. Nope. Okay then. Wait. Don't go rushing off. Just put that in here. Out of the way.
I hope you'll join us in part 6 tomorrow, where he meets up with Apollo and Bella to tell them all about his little adventure. TTFN!